Welcome back to our channel. You are watching Youth for Work and I am Akriti Singh. Youth for Work is back with another prep video on NEST exam. National Entrance Screening Test, NEST, is a compulsory test for students seeking admission to National Institute of Science Education and Research, Bhubaneswar and University of Mumbai. It is conducted by the National Institute of Science Education and Research, NISER, for admission in 5 years integrated MSc program at NISER and UMDAE CEBS. So, we will be telling you about NISER NEST exam that will surely help you if you are looking forward to prepare for the exam. We will also be telling you about the exam pattern, eligibility criteria, and we'll share the exam pattern and tips and tricks to crack the exam successfully. NISER NEST exam. The candidate must follow the eligibility criteria or your application candidature will be cancelled. The candidate should have passed Class 12 in science stream from any recognized board in India with at least 60% aggregate marks. For reserved category, the aggregate should be 55%. There is no restriction on the number of times a candidate can appear for the NEST exam. 27% seats are reserved for OBC, NCL, SCST and PWD candidates. NEST exam. The exam is divided into 5 sections for 180 marks. General section is for 30 marks comprising of 30 questions. Physics is of 50 marks for 50 questions. Chemistry is of 50 marks of 50 questions. Mathematics is for 50 marks for 50 questions. And biology is for 50 marks for 50 questions. There is no negative marking in the exam. To know the entire syllabus, click on the link given below in the description. Try solving those first whom you are sure about. Time management is very important during the exam but also while preparing for the exam. You should be well prepared and confident while appearing for the interview round. It will help you to improve your speed and accuracy if you will practice the mock test. For that purpose, you can refer to the Prep Guru app by Youth for Work. You can download the app by clicking on the link given below in the description.